do for a superstar's career, Corey.
It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one. So ruthless. Next entrance getting ready to come out. A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
Things taking a turn for her now.
She's got to keep her head in the game. Any sign of weakness and people will start eyeing her for elimination.
Sit out slam.
Slam, what impact.
Oh, man.
We're about to find out who enters next. Uh-oh, watch out. Double Russian leg sweep. And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got a work cut out for her here.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Boom, right to the floor. Snap suplex.
Sidestep by Dana.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Here comes the setup.
We're about to get another one. And that was an expertly executed DDT. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Meyer, we've seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. It can be beneficial, but they're not usually long-lasting.
And this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side in this match.
Which superstar is this going to be?
How punishing!
Oh, pass.
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing.
This driver might do it.
Been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's gonna get it.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover.
Really wrenching it. What a forearm, decimating the knee. Nice
to the belly. There we go.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her up.
Oh, that slam! Sleeper slam!
Big right hand.
about to get another one.
Natalya in some big trouble here.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show. Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
The Queen of Spades showing her
Tiffany Stratton has been eliminated.
Kasuga cover.
Gigi Dolin has been eliminated.
Not done there. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
She's pushed into the corner.
Look at this superhuman
power. And here's the entrance we've been waiting for. Pure focus, ready to seize her moment. Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? A stalemate of counters.
German suplex.
Shot right to the gut.
Cut off for her here,
and Baszler powering through.
time if Indy wants to stay in this.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
And it's another attack on the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the legs can go out fast.
That's another focused attack there in the torso area.
And Jade's caught with a reversal.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Right across the face. Baszler turns it around.
In our future. Had it scouted.
He's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Powerbomb.
Up and oh, knee right to the spine.
The queen of spades showing her power. Yokozuka cutter.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there.
Working on the arm. She flips it back on her. Clothesline.
Knee to that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Dana hooked up.
Is underway.
Kick to the gut.
China has been eliminated.
Right now into a neck breaker.
Setting up an elimination here.
Late in the game.
Yeah. This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.